everyone. It's Donna Cutting, and this is the Red Carpet Way customer service tip number 3. Did you know that the words that we use are only a fraction of the communications that we send out to others? That's right. Things like body language, facial expressions, tone of voice, all of these things factor in to the way that people receive messages from us. And so I can use the exact same words and yet give a completely different message. For instance, if I were to say to my customer, "Hi, my name is Donna. How can I help you?" That would be a completely different message than this. "Hi, my name is Donna. How can I help you?" The first one used the exact same words as the second, but the first one communicated, "I'm bored. I don't want to be here. You're annoying me, but I have to help you because that's my job," right? Hopefully the second one communicated a genuine interest, happy to see you, and a genuine promise that I'm here to help. And it was exactly the same words, but it had to do with body language, facial expressions, eye contact, smile, tone of voice. Now, I know it's not always easy to do that. Sometimes you come in and you've had a bad day, or sometimes you're having a bad moment at work, and it's easy to let those things be communicated to our customers. In tip number 4, we're going to address that. But for today, my customer service challenge to you is to just start being aware of the body language you're using at work, the facial expressions, the tone of voice, and ask yourself, am I really communicating helpfulness to my customers, or am I communicating something else? I'm Donna Cutting. That's the Red Carpet Way, and we'll see you again soon.